Jacob and Esau is one of the hardest characters to play in the entire game because you have to control two hitboxes at once. But do you know you can also take two items if they're available? You just have to line up Jacob and Esau and take the item at the same time.